Please welcome Elvis Costello.
Thank you. I was asked if I would like to say something, and of course, I would just like to say this, that music is often a us-against-them proposition, and the next song that you're going to hear is named after a place from which my mother comes from about half a mile away. So you can imagine when this thing of wonder and beauty came on the radio, myself as a young man, my dad, my mam, and the cat all stood up and took notice. And I think that's a beautiful way that Paul's songs unite us. Thank you. I love you. And thank you for your songs and your friendship.
In Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know, and all the people that come and go, stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car. The little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a Mac. In the foreign rain, very strange, Penny Lane is in my ears, in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies, I sit and meanwhile back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass. In his pocket is a portrait of the queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine.
Of the President's own United States Marine Band.
Ladies and gentlemen,